Florence is the city central in Italy and the capital city of Tuscany region. It is the most populated city in Tuscany. Florence was a center of medieval European trade and finance and one of the wealthiest cities of that era. It is considered by many academics the birthplace of the Renaissance and has been called the Athens of the Middle Ages. The city attracts millions of tourists each year, and the UNESCO declared the historic center of Florence a World Heritage Site in 1982. The city is noted for its culture, Renaissance art and architecture, and monuments. The city also contains numerous museums and art galleries such as the Uffizi Gallery and the Palazzo Vicchio, and still exerts an influence in the fields of art, culture, and politics. Due to Florence's artistic and architectural heritage, Forbes ranked it as one of the most beautiful cities in the world. Florence plays an important role in Italian fashion.
Oh my God, super ganda, guys. May mga shops, restaurants. Oh my God, ang super ganda. Look at that, guys. Ang init.
Cathedral of Santa Maria del Fiore. The Cathedral of Santa Maria del Fiore was completed in 1434 and is the most important landmark in Florence, as well as being the fourth largest church in the world, the typical Italian Gothic building. The Cathedral of Florence is dedicated to Santa Maria del Fiore. Piazza Duomo and the group of buildings that form its cathedral complex gathered some of Italy's greatest artistic treasures into one relatively small area. As you tour the baptistery, the bell tower, the cathedral, and its museum, you'll see some of the best-known masterpieces of art and architecture by the greatest artists of the Italian Renaissance. Piazza della Signoria is an L-shaped square in front of the Palazzo Vicchio. It was named after the Palazzo della Signoria. It is the main point of the origin and history of the Florentine Republic and still maintains its reputation as the political focus of the city. The Palazzo Vicchio is the town hall of Florence. It overlooks the Piazza della Signoria, which holds a copy of Michelangelo's David statues and the gallery of statues in the adjacent Loggia di Lenze. Ponte Vicchio is a medieval stone-closed spandrel segmental arch bridge over the Arno River. It is noted for its shops built along it. As was once common, butchers initially occupied the shops. The present tenants are jewelers, art dealers, and souvenir sellers.
guys. Yan po yung famous bridge nila. Kasi hindi lamang po siya bridge. At the same time, may mga shops, may mga houses, may mga establishment within the bridge. Kung kita po ninyo guys, napaka-famous po nito sa Europe at sa buong Italy. One of a kind po ito. Na-feature na po ito maraming beses sa mga travel shows sa Pilipinas. May mga shops po dyan, mga restaurants, iba't ibang establishments. Tapos at the same time, it's a bridge. So, dual purpose po siya guys. Actually, bahay, may bahay din nga po dyan eh. So guys, please enjoy the view. Ang ganda.
Santa Maria Novella is a church in Florence, Italy, situated opposite and lending its name to the city's main railway station. Chronologically, it is the first great basilica in Florence and is the city's principal Dominican church. Groundbreaking of this church was in 1279 and completed in the 40th century.